D&D Finance, helping you making better financial decisions. Subscribe to this channel, hit the notification bell so that you don't miss any upcoming videos. So let's get started. Tesla stock, NIO stock, XPeng stock to 10x growth. But first of all, let's start with Tesla stock. So Tesla is about 5 years ahead of Toyota and Volkswagen, or Volkswagen in English, when it comes to electronics. So Japanese engineers are very impressed about the Tesla electronics when they tear down the Model 3. And they wrote in a report, what stands out most is a Tesla integrated central control unit, or full self-driving computer. Also known as Hardware 3, this little piece of tech is the company's biggest weapon in the burgeoning EV market. It could end the auto industry supply chain as we know it. End quote. And another, Japanese automakers smashed the like button for no reason, who were apparently involved in this teardown. They say, quote, we cannot do it. So according to them, they need at least like about like 5 years, so in 2025, then they are able to replicate this Tesla technology, or Tesla electronics, their self-driving AI chip. And Volkswagen CEO Herbert Diess, he also said that Tesla will be the most valuable company in the world in about 5 years. So that's also a good indicator that Tesla stock will 10x growth within a few years. Quite recent news that Tesla will start selling their vehicles in India. That's a fantastic news for the Tesla stock. And they plan to sell their vehicles. Any questions so far, feedbacks or comments, just leave it in the video description below. Oh, in the middle of next year. And the Model 3 starting price is at around $75,000. Another great Tesla news is Tesla debt edges close to investment grade rating according to S&P. S&P is the biggest global rating when it comes to credit rating. And they upgrade the rating from BB- to BB because according to them, they could reduce their debt to literally to zero. So Tesla is a very financially stable company. That's why it could be included into the S&P 500. The next Tesla news is that the full self-driving technology will be ready in 2021. And according to Elon Musk, about 75% of cars will be autonomous in 10 years already. And currently, the current technology, they cause way less accidents compared to humans when they drive. So humans cause accidents at around 500,000 miles. And with the current Tesla autopilot technology, the Tesla car will cause at about every 5 million miles an accident. So which means with the current Tesla technology, autopilot technology, the safety is like, well, it's like 10 times safer than a human driver. So let's have a quick look at the Tesla stock real quick. The market capitalization is at about $630 billion. And the PE ratio is above 1000. So you really pay a high price to get a Tesla stock, but it is worth it because of its high growth potential. And as a reminder, Tesla will be the most valuable company in the world. So let's have a quick look at the Tesla stock chart real quick. So as you can see here on this red line, the Tesla stock price is still on the upwards trend. And according to RSI, it is at around, how much is it? 63. So it's not overbought and not oversold, which means for the next days or weeks, the Tesla stock price should keep increasing. Now let's talk about NIO stock. There's a good news for NIO because NIO reaches a deal to build 100 EV charging battery swap stations in China, which means they will almost double their battery swapping stations, which is really helpful to increase new vehicle sales. And there's also a rumor that Apple will cooperate with NIO to build the Apple Car. Because currently, for example, with the iPhone, Apple doesn't produce the iPhone themselves. It's actually partnered with another company. And this company, for example, is called Taiwan Semiconductor Manufacturing Company, so TSMC. So that's why the same thing they would also do with another company. And the rumor is that they might partner it with NIO. Of course, Tesla would be also an option, not only NIO. Another major announcement for NIO is that they will report their NIO vehicle car sales deliveries for the month of December, which will happen on about 4th of January, so fairly soon. And according to the earnings report, they target to sell around 17,000 NIO vehicles for the last quarter of this year. So, which means they should sell around 6,500 new vehicles or something like that, or even 7,000, almost 7,000 new vehicles, which is quite ambitious. So we will see about that one. And the NIO Day is coming soon. It's on the 9th January 2020, also fairly soon. And they will announce the new battery technology, which has like 150 kilowatt hours. Which also means that these battery can increase the NIO vehicles almost double the range of the NIO vehicles, which is literally a game changer. So NIO vehicles will have a range of about 900 kilometers, which equals around 5. So let's have a quick look at the NIO stock real quick. So currently it is traded at around $45. And as you can see on the chart, it is still on the upward trend. Even on this second red line, it's still on the upward trend, even with all these pullbacks quite recently. So no need to panic right now. I will tell you when to panic. And according to RSI indicator, it is at around 50, so it's neither overbought nor oversold. So which means this kind of trend should keep continuing for the next days and months. Because literally the whole world is favoring EV vehicles right now, NIO has also a good potential, a good chance to 10 times its growth. Next stock, XPeng stock. So XPeng could deliver in Norway, so they expanded to Europe, which is also good news for XPeng. And they will announce their vehicle deliveries for the month of December, also fairly soon. I think it's also like on 4th January next year, so which will be in a few days, almost at the same time like NIO. But last month in November, they could deliver around 4,224 vehicles, which is quite competitive to NIO. So let's have a quick look at the XPeng stock price real quick. As of today, the 29th of December 2020, the XPeng stock price is at around $40. And as you can see in the graph, it is still on the upward trend. You can see this on this red line. So the stock price is still going up. Of course, in the past month, there is a pullback, as you can see here on the chart, but no need to panic. It's just a healthy pullback because on the 22nd October 2020, something like that, the stock price went from $20 to its peak at around $70 just within 1 month. So the stock price more than tripled within one month. So because of this high growth within quick short amount of time, this kind of pullback is just like 40% of pullback within 1 month, so it's still a healthy pullback, so no need to worry about it in the long run. And the RSI indicator is around 45, so it is neither overbought nor oversold, so it also can mean that the XPeng stock price will trading at sideways, but in the long run it also has the same growth potential like NIO. Of course, this is not a financial advice. It is just for informational and educational purposes only. According to YouTube, you should watch the video on the left side of on the screen next.